On Monday, a professor in the School of Communication taught students the main purpose of journalism. Associate Professor John Watson told journalism students to provide the public with information they can rely on to make important decisions. He pointed out that in a democracy, the ultimate power rests with the people. The news media create a reality for the public, so the information that is reported needs to be true.